Hello guys, this is Rainbow, and welcome to another hamster cage tour. Sun reflect. It's underneath, so it's not directly in sunlight. And I'm just gonna put my feet down. And so it's this time, it's fruit and veg. So I'm gonna get started, and I'm gonna start with this side. So we got a coconut off last time of an apple themed cage, and then we've got a carrot down there, and then we've got like a mushroom feed dish with some food in, and a chew, crocodile chew. No, it's not a chew, it's a treat. Got this from the dog section. A lot of people use it for their hamster, and I thought, why don't I just give it a try. Got a water bowl off last time. Got the same tree, and I thought maybe it could be apple tree. Then we got a strawberry house from last time as well, and then we got a sweet corn toy. We've got some grapes down there. Got white carefresh, and we've got a fell over flying saucer. We're just going to fix that. It's even fluff up with bedding, so it's all. There we go. Baby. Hi. So that's the end of this video, and bye. I just want to warn you guys, this is an old video, so she's in a new cage now, but yeah. So bye.